one of the viewers, and ironically, we really met the
thank you. Okay. Thank y'all for coming. And now, this is the same song I just played a few minutes ago.
Thank you.
Bucket of Crayons. Monday, Thursday.
called Rattling Sheen.
Yes, I agree.
Thank you.
got the Squanders coming up next. Kind of the same band, but a totally different experience. So just hang on 1 second. Direct everybody's attention to the merchandise table. We've got a bunch of brand new shirts here. Make a lovely Christmas gift for your loved ones. We got Baby Fat t-shirts. We got Squanders t-shirts. We got brand new Your Mom t-shirts. Special counseling sessions with James Highfield. I think we might even have a couple of pot holders. Your Mom pot. We got 3 pot holders left. So, come visit our shirt table. We got nice baseball shirts.
We'll be right back.
Hi, this song is called Digging the Fertile Dirt. This is the song that you can hear from us. It's on SoundCloud. If you go to our Facebook page, we'll give it to you.
Thank you.
there's a birthday in the house.
What?
It's my mom's birthday.
What?
So I wrote a song just for you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday dear mama. Happy birthday to you. Trying. That one went a little bit better in practice. Thank you.
This will be our last one. We got Baby Pat coming up next. Any of y'all have never went roller skating at Leo's Roller Rink back in the 70s or the 80s? I bet you're going to remember some of the songs I played. I bet you dance to them. That's what I bet. And after that, don't forget to say it to your mom.
Original music. How about the Squanders? One more time for the Squanders, y'all. Yeah. If I don't want to breathe. to our town. Right on. Give us 1 second, we're going to change over. We're going to have a disco party. There's a dance floor right here. No disco ball.
All right.
But you can go put your roller skates on right now. Take your pants up next.